Are you looking for an easy way to control the access permissions of your many users on the platform? Well, let me show you how. When you are the admin of multiple users on the platform, managing each and everyone's access permissions individually can take a lot of time and is often not necessary. This is where the User Groups app comes into play. To help save time, we will create some user groups to manage our many users all at once. In this example, I will start the User Group app and create a group called Designers. I then proceed to add the users I need in this group. In this case, it's Christopher, Lennart, and myself. I could continue to create more groups or add members to this one as needed. This group will have to work on a secret project which have had a collaborative space created for this specific purpose. I access the add member section of the 3D space and start typing the name of the group I want to add with the permission level needed. Here it's contributor level. The group pops up and I can easily select it. It even shows how many members are in this group. I will then click Add Members and everyone in this group will now be part of this space with the assigned permission. And there we go. We can now manage multiple users at once so we don't have to type each and everyone by themselves. This is a huge time saver which just gets better and better the more users you have. Thanks for sticking with me to the end. Be sure to check out my other videos where I dive into other 3D experience related topics. You can find these videos here. Also, if you like this content, don't forget to hit the like button, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.